where freshman catcher Dallas Duarte has burst onto the scene for the Rainbow Warriors. The Big Island guy sitting 346 so far, but with their other catcher, Tyler Murray, out to injury, Coach Trapasso says Duarte's defense has been most valuable.
We're asking a lot of Dallas as a freshman, and he's been catching and receiving and blocking at a great clip, and it's great to see. You get a little bit worried about, you know, maybe wearing him out, but, you know, we don't really have choices now until we get Tyler back. But Dallas is a baseball player, and wherever you put him on the field, he might be your best defender at that position. And so I think when we get Tyler back, we'll see him play a lot more second, maybe some more outfield, and that'll show what a good baseball player he is, because, we sign him primarily because he's a good defender and a good athlete at every position. What he gives us offensively is almost icing on the cake.
And the Bulls host Longwood for a four-game series going Friday through Sunday with another game Tuesday.